this video is about getting some freedom around waiting. So I'm waiting for a friend to come. She was supposed to be here now, and she just said she'd be 20 minutes late. But I'm ready now, I thought. How nervy. Anyway, it's fine. I just had that reaction. I'm also waiting for, I get a bonus if I open 4 accounts this quarter. There's 1 week left in the quarter. I have 3 of them issued and 1 is intended for about 3 weeks. So I've been waiting and annoyed and looking and waiting as if to wait for my life to be okay so that I can stop worrying if something's wrong with it and get on with my life. But what if I didn't have to wait? What if I could enjoy it right now? Before my friend comes and before the account issues, what if I could just relax and enjoy it? If it doesn't issue, it doesn't issue. I'll deal with that next week because it's Friday. So I'm just looking at waiting and how I put my life on hold when I think something should happen and I don't, I'm kind of like this, like wait, and maybe I could just relax. So anyway, that's how I feel about waiting. How do you feel? Does waiting make you crazy? So this video is about freedom from waiting. And I'm gonna enjoy my life right now and set those things aside. So thanks. Have a great week.